My first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot, it was sandy, chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training, it doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
Your simulation days are over, Trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there! Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area. Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position. Nice work, clone. Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators. Good job. But the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops. Troops need health and ammo. Go to the downed Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post there. Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid. Nice work, Trooper. CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATT E-clone and make it fast. Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage. And dropped a holocron on top of the Techno Union ship. Use a command post to switch to the Jet Trooper class. Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to Checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold. Battlefront, I'm on! GIS are holed up in the cliff bunker. Get up there and take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield. We need some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids. Are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class. Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire. Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. A lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit. CIS back. Take over their bunker to the north.
The Force is with us today.
Force be with you.
Incredibly, the 501st survived the crucible of Geonosis, emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us. In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeetto, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi-Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeetan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
Yeah!
need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck. Begin our assault on the energy collector. We have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Stop wasting time and take out that
the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. On the SEP's energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricade. So load up and move out. Take down the core shield by destroying the generator. Take out the core. Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Sir, I can see the dropship.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed. As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Control to pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Roger that. Copy that.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
Bomber incoming. Repeat, bomber incoming.
focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible. Array. That'll give you an opening. Disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Take out that bomber!
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for assault!
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill!
Rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
And destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Clear the hangar area.
flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory. After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.